Sinatra.
Yeah, yeah, homie, I'm coming and I'm never gonna give up. My mentality is making rappers feel like they can never even live up to logic. You bust, I dodge it, think you seeing me, nah, you just mirage it. I'm gunning like a semi-automatic that's bullet your quip with lyricism to let them have it. I blast it, any style that you coming at me with, I master. I son motherfuckers, then I'm out on you bastards.
What is going on, guys? My name is Matty Ice, and this is a quick bit of inspiration, episode 3 in the house. So, in this episode, I wanted to talk a little bit about saving and spending money. So, first off, as usual, let's start off with a quote. Here we go. There are two ways to be rich. One is to have great wealth. The other is to have few wants. So, let me explain. I'm a business student. I have a little advice to offer in this category. So, obviously, not all of us have great wealth. If you do, good for you. But, few wants. If we can reduce our wants, if instead of going to Dunkin' Donuts or Starbucks and buying that coffee every single day, we can save a couple hundred dollars a year just by buying a little coffee machine for our home. Now, I'm not saying, you know, be cheap and not to spend money where you want to. If you really, really enjoy that cup of coffee from Dunkin' Donuts and you need it to wake up your morning, then by all means, go a couple mornings a week. And hell, you know, if you want to spend your money there. I'm just saying that if you can reduce costs in a certain area, please do. And, you know, for me, over the summer, I really enjoy going out to eat. I love going to Subway. But I realized that, you know, bringing a lunch and bringing a sandwich from home isn't so bad. So I was going to Subway basically every day some weeks. And eventually I realized, you know, basically I'm working and then I'm going to Subway and I'm losing an hour's worth of pay just for going to Subway. So basically I'd have to work an extra hour to make up what I had lost at Subway. So I started realizing this isn't really worth it, you know? I mean, yeah, Subway tastes good and all, but it's not worth losing a full hour's worth of pay just to go to Subway. So that rhymes, but anyways, my point here is that what I did was I still went to Subway. I went to Subway once a week instead of five times a week. And I brought my lunch the other 4 days, and I was perfectly happy. And alongside that, I saved myself a couple hundred dollars this summer. And over the past week or so, what I've done with that a couple hundred dollars is I've bought a new Xbox, and I bought a new little TV for my room. So I was able to do that just by reducing my spending and not going to Subway as much, but I was still enjoying meals from home and stuff. So basically the message behind this episode of A Quick Bit of Inspiration is to spend money where you want to, but, you know, don't go crazy. I mean, if you enjoy, let's say, if this is a bad example, let's say you enjoy cigarettes. I mean, maybe buy, you know, a pack a week, but don't go all out. I mean, don't buy 50 packs a week. I mean, save your money and spend your money wisely. I know I'm stating the obvious here, but a lot of the time, the most obvious thing that you hear the most is true. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the third episode of Quick Bit of Inspiration. But once again, my name is Matty Ice, the Magician. Drop a like if you enjoyed, and leave a comment on what you want me to talk about in the next episode. So, my name's Matt, and I am out. Anybody around me, you're probably wondering why a label has not found me. It's not that easy. I gotta work from the ground, be the center of attention. Look at the people around me. Black on the inside, my outside rips. What's a cracker without the cheese? I gotta stack chips.
Todd, would you care for a glass of grape juice?
Nigga, what the fuck is juice? You have interfered with our